is that you are a presidential candidate, and we really give you all the accolades and really respect your exercise of your democratic right. And all Kenyans admire, many Kenyans admire you, and we believe you did a great job. However, if you under the law and Article 140 of the Constitution, if you are grieved as a candidate, you have the first opportunity, you have a right under the law to file a petition challenging the validity. You did not do that, Professor Wajakoyo, so you lost that opportunity. So with respect, you have to bear the consequences. Thank you.
Thank you.